Like, I went out to lunch today in Golden Valley, and people stared at me, and I was wondering why all these people staring at me, but I remember that I had pink patches and a pink badge on.
The sight of a sheriff's uniform may silence a few people, but when you add a touch of pink, it gets you talking.
This project, it gets the attention of people. It's like, you know, it's not the norm. It's not what people are used to seeing.
The wardrobe upgrade helps support the American Cancer Society.
To get stopped by people and say, hey, why are you wearing a pink badge or a pink patch? And being able to explain this program and why we're doing it, I mean, it's continuous education of everyone.
You can buy the patches, flags, and shirts too. All money raised goes to cancer research.
Sheriff's office is with you, and hopefully we can raise some money for a cure or at least some preventative treatment.
Major DeWanna Witt brought the Pink Patch Project to Hennepin County a couple of years ago.
You know, my mother was a breast cancer survivor. I have other family members that were affected by cancer. So it means a lot to me.
And her passion is spreading.
One of the other things this project did here is it brought out one of the talents of one of our deputies here. One of our deputies made this and donated it to the project for the sheriff's office.
It's also stoking some friendly rivalries.
Agencies can be very competitive on the money they raise. So, of course, I'm competitive by nature. So I'm hoping that people go out, buy Hennepin County ones, support a good cause, and so we're number one.
Well, hey, if you have